Here's a little tune that's a sort of a double thumbing song.
If you are wondering what I'm gonna do while you are sleeping, am I sleeping too? Well, I'm just sitting here loving you. Close my eyes and loving you. I'm just sitting back, sitting here loving you. I have been wondering just what I would do if I weren't sleeping, had I not found you. Will I be outside finding you, walking all the avenues finding you? But I'm just sitting back, sitting here loving you. Now the reason never send me running round, fingers on my forehead, calm me down. She can even get me up and on my feet when I got to take care of some business on the street. I have been walking all my streets alone. I would keep walking, keep from going home. I couldn't quite clearly conceive you. Now I can't conceive of ever leaving you. Cause I'm just sitting back, sitting here loving you. Yeah, I'm just sitting back, sitting here loving you.
Okay, listen, I'll get the electric guitar and see if we can push it out to the cheapo seats back there too, okay? Hang in there, people on the rail. This is a little boogie in tune. You can help me out with a little bit of a rhythm section if you get into that. Yeah! Oh, great.
I know there's things you never thought before that have to do with walking out old doors. You've been prepared as long as time allowed. Well, I don't know how, but you're a big girl now. Come on and take a bow, cause you're a big boy now. You know the girls are taking notice of you. They say your hair is getting curly too. So shave today, shave tomorrow as well. You'll run by you and not a classroom bell. And I don't know how, but you're a big boy now. And the great big world Daddy threw before you, with the pretty faces and the claws that tore you. And it's all so different When you get to sources and love will make you strong. There's a team of wild horses. I know there's things you never thought before that have to do with walking out old doors. You've been prepared as long as time allows. Well, I don't know how, but you're a big boy now. Come on and take a bow, 'cause you're a big boy now. And I don't know how, but you're a big boy. And I chanced to meet her in my scuffling days. She's a lady. Hypnotized me there that day. I came to play in my usual way. Hey. Floating along with a whimsical twinkling in her strange green eyes. Linger with me, she said yes, and oh, the time did fly. She's a lady, give her time, for she's allowed to change her mind. She's a lady, happy to say she once was mine. Only sometime I remember old times. And when she says, can you guess, it's a dress you won't believe. Would you come zip me up and button up my sleeve? Oh, lady, lady of ladies. I remember days that felt like it was raining daisies.
Play A-Train. No, in rock and roll, it's got to be everybody else.
Play Louie Louie.
It's really funny. Every young band in the whole world dreads that. For the first, you know, you got to schlep a little bit. You got to play some funky places and everything. And there's always going to be somebody say, play Louie Louie. It does? Let's see. Wow, I really don't know what to play you. What would you like to hear? Bald-headed Lee. Well, I don't think I know all the words, honestly, to
Thank you.
My mind is still blown by Billy and Dee Dee Pierce, the people that you just saw. I sat and listened to them, and I'd like to sing a song for Dee Dee and Billy. That they probably know this tune. I learned it from Lonnie Johnson.
I found a dream and it really did come true. I found happiness when I fell in love with you. I found a dream and it really did come true. I found true romance when I fell in love with you. I lie awake, waiting for day to break, hoping that you will come around. But every night I say to myself that true love can't be wrong. I found a dream and it really did come true. I found true romance when I fell in love with you.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream, yeah. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and fall on my face on some of this new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's tiring me and my sweet dream, 'cause she's the one made me feel this way. And even if time has passed me by a line, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my loan, a pie in the face for being a sleepy bull toad.
Whistle with me.
That if you're feeling right, a daydream will last too long into the night. Tomorrow at breakfast you may pick up your ears, or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. What a day for a daydream, custom made for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream, about my bundle of joy.
magical connection, genuine affection, parallel direction, in between the lines, just two kids that made it, never knowing why. Chances are created underneath your mind, on a windy street or a subway seat. It's like a sunshine when two people meet, and speechlessly a space dried out in time. And it's what they've dreamed about. Mercy me, it's so far out. And with each new person is a new first time. Strangers on a train, fate arranged a meeting somewhere, two spots of rain, two umbrellas beating. Magical connection, genuine affection, darling, parallel direction, in between the lines. Why try to be otherwise? Why try to be otherwise? Going to Chema, I'll be back some old day. I'm going to Chema, I'll be back some old day. I'm going to Chema, I'll be back some old day. I don't know why I'm hung up in old 30s and 40s songs. I guess that those people came up from New Orleans and did it to me today. But this is an old song called Going to Germany. But when I heard it on the record, they always said Germa. So you can't really sing it Germany anymore, because it doesn't fit. Tell me, Mama, what more can I do? Tell me, Mama, what more can I do? You've been around a while, can't get along with you. Get away from my window,
quit knocking on my door. Go away from my window. Quit knocking on my door. You've been around a while. Don't need you anymore. When you was in trouble, I worked and paid your fine. When you was in trouble, I worked and paid your fine. Now I'm in trouble. You don't pay me no mind. So I'm going to Germany. I'll be back some old day. I'm going to Germany. I'll be back some old day. I'm going to Germany. I'll be back some old day.
She's one of those girls who seems to come in the spring. One look in her eyes and you forget everything you had ready to say. And I saw her today, yeah. A younger girl keeps rolling across my mind. No matter how much I try, I can't seem to leave a memory behind. I remember her eyes, soft, dark, and brown. Said she'd never been in trouble, not even in town. A younger girl keeps rolling across my mind. No matter how much I try, I can't seem to leave a memory behind. A younger girl keeps rolling across my mind. And should I hang around, acting like her brother? In a few more years they'd call us right for each other. And why, if I wait, I'll just die, yeah. A younger girl keeps a rolling across my mind. No matter how much I try, I can't seem to leave a memory behind. I remember her eyes, soft, dark, and brown. Said she'd never been in trouble, not even in town. A younger girl keeps a rolling across my mind. Yeah, a younger girl keeps a rolling across my mind.
I've been waiting my time just to talk to you. You've been looking all down at the mouth and down at your shoes. Well, baby, I come to give you the news. I'll paint rainbows all over your blues. I heard you've been spending a lot of your time up in your room. Any night you've been watching the dark side of the moon. You don't talk to nobody if they don't come to you. So baby, I came up here to sing you a tune. I give up is all you've really got to say, 'cause it's time to find your new lifestyle, 'cause this really ain't the way. Let's go for a bounce on my trampoline. I can show you the prettiest mountain that you've ever seen. You better run to your closet and fish out your blue suede shoes. I'll paint rainbows all over your blue. Thank you very much, man. Right, I remember now. Tune that you guys wanted to hear back there. Still don't really know what this song's about. Started writing it and never really figured it out. What a lovely dream it was. I dreamed we all were all right, happy in a land of Oz. Why did everybody laugh when I told them my dream? I guess they all were so far from that kind of scene. Feeling mean. I heard a song last night. What a lovely song it was. I thought I'd hum it all night. Unforgettable because... They are great chords, aren't they? Somehow rock and roll stayed alive on those four chords for a couple of years. Boy, that was it. Oh, there's another one, right?
They say for every boy, they say for every, they say for every boy and girl, there's just one love in this whole world.
And I found mine. Come on, don't clap, sing. In the still of the night, darling, I'll hold you so tight, and I'll love you so, darling, I'll never let you go. In the still of the night, I remember the night in May, the stars shone brightly above, and I remember under the hurricane to keep your breath. She's love. Immortal words. Fantastic lyrics in those songs. I know another one. This is a 14-year-old song that I remember. It's a white convertible. I race down the highway in my white convertible. My white convertible. My white convertible. Yeah, every chick I see wants a ride with me in my white convertible. I got a car, it's a white convertible. Oh. My white convertible. White convertible. Every chick I see wants a ride with me in my white convertible. Now here's one that me and my cousin wrote, so I know you never heard it. We wrote it when I was 14. In the bed. Wow, getting so you can't have any more rock and roll anyway. No. Anyway, this is a bathroom song. Yay, bathrooms. Okay. Just because we wrote it in the bathroom, which isn't nearly as European as it sounds. It's just that that was the best. It's just that, you see that. Getting right into that bathroom song. We used to do this in the bathroom because that was the only place that you could get any reverb. Well, there's a three little girls walking down the street. One's got buck teeth and the other flat feet. But the one in the middle, she's a mighty cute. And she's a my baby cedar. Rudy toot, yeah, Rudy toot, Rudy toot. She's my baby, Rudy toot. Yeah, Rudy toot, Rudy toot. I don't mean maybe, Rudy toot. Well, I'm a riding down the road in my old jalop. I come to a sign and the sign says stop. I stop my jalop, I look over to my right. I see Rudy Toot and I miss my life. Yeah, Rudy Toot, Rudy Toot, she's my baby, Rudy Toot. Yeah, Rudy Toot, Rudy Toot, I don't mean maybe, Rudy Toot.
Why must every generation think their folks are square? And no matter where their heads are, they know moms ain't there. 'Cause I swore when I was small that I'd remember when I knew what's wrong with them that I was smaller than. Determined to remember all the cardinal rules, like sun showers or legal grounds for cutting school. I know I have forgotten maybe one or two, but I hope that I recall them all before the baby's due. And I know he'll have a question or two.
Like, hey, Pop, can I go ride my Zoom that goes 200 miles an hour suspended on balloons? And can I put a droplet of this new stuff on my tongue and imagine frothing dragons while you sit and wreck your lungs? And I must be permissive, understanding of the younger generation. And then I'll know that all I've learned my kid assumes, and all my deepest worries must be his cartoons. And still I'll try to tell him all the things I've done, relating to what he can do when he becomes a man. And still he'll stick his fingers in the fan. And hey, Pop, my girlfriend's only three. She's got her own video phone and she's a-taking LSD. And now that we're best friends, she wants to give a bit to me. But what's the matter, Daddy? How come you're looking mean? Could it be that you can't live up to your dreams?
When your kids hit see-through plastic with a harness of elastic, so the girls all think you're icky and the boys all think you're queer, then the hinges all get rusted and the seventh pair gets busted, so you graduate to tortoiseshell. It makes you look severe.
Four eyes, what you gonna do?
Four eyes, much do you see now? How many fingers? When you're so blind, they call you Batman. You can't even see a fat man. You can't think just where is that man without windows on your eyes. But the frames ain't your decision, and they're fitted with precision, and they magnify your eyes like they're a pair of cherry pies. For what you gonna do now? Here's a word to all you parents. Give a break to little Clarence when he says the blackboard's fading and the world's a fuzzy place. Mr. Up in Middle Classes, let the baby choose his glasses. And please recall that after all, he wears them on his face. For what you gonna do now?
There's a chorus on this that goes, a red eye express gonna carry me back to my home, 'cause I'm a mess, mama, trying to get a wink of sleep alone. And if you can't sing that part, clap a whole lot.
It's true, the Red Eye Express will be leaving if you don't wanna see the country, and you got to get from east to west. Get yourself a ticket on the late night flight, that's the one all the boys in the band like best. Listen, the Red Eye Express gonna carry me back to my home, 'cause I'm a mess, mama, trying to get away to sleep alone. I'm crying, running like a chicken with your head cut off, trying to make it to the last flight out. Don't you start freaking, it's the captain speaking. So don't you start smoking till the light goes out on the Red Eye Express gonna carry me back to my home, 'cause I'm a mess, mama, trying to get a wink of sleep alone. I'm crying, gonna be back home before too long. I'm flying.
Let's see.
I'm flying.
Let me hear you say that.
I'm flying. I'm flying. I'm flying. So if you don't get yourself together till later in the afternoon, pack it up and kiss that girl goodbye. The Red Eye Express will be leaving soon. It's the Red Eye Express gonna carry me back to my home, 'cause I'm a mess, mama, trying to get away from sleep alone. I'm crying, gonna be back home before too long. I'm flying, I said. I'm flying. I'm flying. I'm flying. Yeah. I'm flying. I'm flying. Yeah. I'm flying.
It's nice to hear you.
Just these few hours, but I've been waiting since that time for the great relief of having you to talk to. And now a quarter of my life is almost past. I think I come to see myself at last. And I see that the time spent confused was the time that I spent without you. And I feel myself in blue. So darlings, just darling, be home soon. I couldn't bear to wait an extra minute if you got. My darling, be home soon. It's not just these few hours, but I've been waiting since that time for the great relief of having you to talk to. Go and beat your crazy heads against the sky. Try and see beyond the houses and your eyes. It's okay to shoot the moon. Just darlings, my darling, be home soon. I couldn't bear to wait an extra minute if you dawdle. My darling, be home soon. It's not just these few hours, but I've been waiting since that time for the great relief of having you to talk to.
Thank you, people.
Oh, wow.
Thank you very much. Hey, I'll see you on the street. Hey, people, I want to say that I'm... Hey, Tanglewood, you're fucking beautiful. I gotta tell you that I do have to get on the Red Eye Express and go on to play in Boston tonight. But I wanna, really. But I just wanted to say thank you again. And I'll see you again, play some more. So long.